So today I'm going to be doing my skincare routine, like hair skincare, hair. But I'm only going to do my upper face because of the mask. So it's this thing, you put it in the freezer, and then you like roll it around your face. I'm going to do it over here so I can finish doing it. It's cold, like really cold. So yeah, don't mind me, sorry, I just got up, you know. Okay, so I'm back. I don't know if you saw me over there. But, then I'm just gonna do the upper half. So, moisturizer. Always in the winter, you need to moisturize your face. Sorry, I'm putting on the moisturizer right now. Okay. So, after I put moisturizer on, I have my little spoon. Do a little spoon. Then I put this on my upper lip, so let me put it on my upper lip. So I put it on my upper lip, then I put this on my lower lip. They're both EOS. And then I mix like I rub my bottom lip and my upper lip together, so it can be like mixed. Now we're gonna go on to hair care. So I'm gonna take two sides of my hair. I'm gonna brush my hair with my hairbrush. It's Wet. It's the brand Wet. And it's like this pretty blue. And my favorite color is actually blue. So yeah, that's actually a really nice thing to know about me. That's why sometimes I wear this blue mask, sometimes I don't. Then when I finish, I have this spray. It used to be like something else, like a spray for something else, but now I just put water and something. So, it makes my hair kind of wavy. Let's see. Oh, sorry, I'm trying to figure out what this is. It's my fan. So, just did that. And then I brush the other side. Just brush it a little quickly, you know. Ow. Then I also spread it. Then I take both sides. I spray it a lot because it makes my hair wavy. And I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. So I need my hair wavy for that because I like my hair wavy. So yeah. Spray, spray, spray. Why does it smell so good? Okay, like the bottom. And then I flip my hair and take the spray and so I could spray like the back of my hair. Like that. Flip it back. Take my hand. Sorry, I had a little sneeze in there. But yeah, I just do it every morning and night. And don't forget to moisturize your face in the winter time because then you will have like dry skin. Now I'm gonna tell you where I got this. So I got this from Walgreens. the brand Joyworks. Let me take off my. It's hydrating facial moisturizer, sensitive skin formula with prebiotics and skin conditioning ingredients to help smooth and deeply moisturize face. And it's made for sensitive skin. It's cruelty-free, doctor-tested, fragrance-free, and recyclable package. That's good. Then I get this, just an EOS lip balm from Walgreens. Then I got this from Walgreens again. This, I have no idea, I forgot. I'm gonna spray you. No, why isn't it working? That's so cool. Okay, I'm messing up my phone. Sorry, I'm gonna have to clean my face. Yeah, it was a little. Dude, wasn't that cool? It's just water and some chemicals, but like, not bad chemicals, so yeah, this. And then I also got this from Walgreens. It's a wet brush. But this I got from Walmart. So if you see this, it's green apple scented, by the way. So if you want to get that. So yeah, that's basically my like skincare, hair care routine. But then I also put my hair into a hair cup so it won't get knotty, because my hair always gets knotty. So that's it. So bye. Have a great night or day, whenever time you're watching this. So bye. Bye.